Hey guys, it's me Sahar, and I'm coming at you from my bedroom floor because today we're going to be doing my bookshelf reorganization video. I'm so excited to be filming this for you guys today. I recently just got a new bookshelf that now you can see, and I'm going to be putting it together and just taking off all of my books on my bookshelf along with the random books that are just scattered on my floor, hence the new bookshelf, and just going to be organizing with you guys. I will tell you guys what audiobook I'm going to be listening to while doing this organization, but yeah, I'm currently listening to The Female of the Species by Mindy McGinnis. I just started this morning, so I'm only on... Oh wow, I'm actually kind of far into it. I'm on chapter 11. I have exactly 6 hours left. So I'm hoping to get a good chunk of the way through this while we're doing the bookshelf. I am listening to it on 1.5 speed. So we'll see how much progress can be made. And aside from that, there's not much else to say. So we're just going to start by opening this up and building it. So now I'm just going to take down these books and see where I want to put everything. I want to see kind of what I want to put in this shelf, because I'm thinking that this shelf will actually be my filming background, so I want to make it look really, really cute and fun. So that's kind of what I'm gonna do now. So I'll obviously record that for you guys. I'm not really sure exactly what I want to put on here yet though, so it may take me a while, so I probably won't be filming until I kind of have a general idea, because I don't want to take up all of my memory card just with me trying to figure out how I want to set up my bookshelf. So yeah, but I will start filming once I kind of have a better idea. I think I'm done with the bookshelf. As you guys can see, a lot of it is empty just because I don't have that many books to fill it with, but I also had way too many books just to use this one bookshelf. So now we're at this dilemma where I have too many books but at the same time not enough, so whatever. I also have a few books coming in the mail, so I'll find spaces for that later when they do come in. And then I also have three books I'm looking at right now. They're on my nightstand, which are the three books I'm currently reading. So obviously we have The Female of the Species, which I'm still enjoying. Again, not really sure where the plot is going, but I'm interested to find out. And then I also have Witchwood, which is the second book in the Furthermore series by Tahara Mafi. I'm reading that for one of the reading challenges for the DCG Readathon, which is probably long over by the time you guys are watching this video, because I'm probably not gonna post this until 2021. And it's currently like December 15th or something. So yeah, it's been a hot second, but that's what I'm reading for Dunk Tank, and you guys have already seen all of that. And then I'm also physically reading Skyward by Brandon Sanderson. I've put it on hold for a second just while I read Witchwood, because I am physically reading that for the readathon. And then I'll pick up Skyward once I'm done. But I'm really enjoying all three of the books so far, so that's good. And a random reading update in this bookshelf reorganization video. But I'm officially done with this reorganization. I think it looks pretty good. I'm pretty pleased with it. I especially really like this area, as you guys can see. Yeah, I just really like how this particular area turned out with my Harry Potter section and then my Throne of Glass section. Throne of Glass isn't like one of my favorite series or anything. Like, I really enjoy it. I love the Throne of Glass series. But I just thought it looked really cool next to my Harry Potter shelf. So yeah, and I don't have enough merch and everything to expand my Harry Potter shelf to take up the whole thing. But hopefully one day we will. I really want to get the other two illustrated editions that are out right now. I only have Sorcerer's Stone and then randomly Goblet of Fire. I'm missing Chamber of Secrets and Prisoner of Azkaban, but I'm working on it. And then I also want to get the Harry Potter special edition where the spine makes up like the Hogwarts castle. Really want that. And I also want the UK hardcovers, one, because I just really want a set of hardcover Harry Potter books, and two, I really actually like the UK editions. I think they're so like old school and authentic looking, and I really, really want them, so I might order them eventually off of Book Depository, but yeah. And then I also do really like how this shelf turned out, just because it's a ton of my fantasy books, YA fantasy books. I'm pretty sure these are all YA. I could be wrong. There might be like one adult or something mixed in there, but I really, really like how this turned out, just because of like how they're all tall hardcovers, and I just really like that. And then I turned around my copy of Crooked Kingdom because I really like the red sprayed edges. I think they're gorgeous. So yeah. So that is going to be all for my bookshelf reorganization video. I really, really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want me to do an updated like bookshelf tour, let me know down below. I don't know if I'll be doing it for a while though, just because I feel like I just posted a bookshelf tour, which I'll leave in the cards if you guys are interested. It somehow has almost 7,000 views by the time like when I'm filming this, which is crazy to me. Like, I can't even picture 7,000 people, let alone like people actually interested in watching my bookshelf tour video. So thank you guys so, so much for that. That is going to be all for today's video. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you aren't. And I will see you guys in my next one. Goodbye.